And here I want to show you how to stake resources. So, for example, let's see on the Explorer my wallet, and I have not so much Telos staked for CPU and net. Let me do this. Let me stake for them. So I put here my account and put, let's say, one Telos for CPU and one for net. I click stake. Now it's waiting for approval. And here I get this request into Anchor wallet and I am approved. So I submitted transaction and it was successful.